of a layer of it's a plywood base that has a layer of beeswax and pine resin. So it's into the beeswax that the yarn is pushing, little by little, filling in every single spot available. So what you see here has been the work in progress of over a month now, you know, which is more than 180 hours put into this piece.